This character is pronounced as ma, and it's usually a suffix added after some Chinese characters to form words like guoma, shenme, zenme. And sometimes it's often used as a syllable inserted in the line of a song for balance, for the rhythm, for the rhyme, etc.